He's Arnold. Here there be dragons, darr.
Heck yeah.
And my axe.
Cool.
Harry Potter, four eyes.
I see everybody having a mixture, having both good and
bad. Oh, I love Lord of the Rings, baby. Winter is coming. Dragon glass. Bring your pretty face to my ox.
Oh. Riddle me this, riddle me that. Who's afraid of the big black bat?
Spock.
You're long and prosper, my friend. Blade Runner.
Oh, that here's Joe Biden.
The blade that was broken has been remade.
New York to try and really establish themselves.
So we're happy to scale here. A lot of awesome Texas in New York. It's where people go to. Starting where it's, I think, most of the weekend from the Northwest.
Yeah, it's New York. New Orleans or Chicago or San Francisco, Detroit, all these towns had a tremendous lift.
Well, there's an awesome album.
That they were associated with. High school here, we could essentially say anything we wanted about the Northwest because the Northwest.
And Mudhoney is from here.
So many people had never really made the trip to the Northwest. It was a total mystery, it was a blank slate. And because of that, we were really able to kind of create our own myths.
Eventually, Bruce and Jonathan decided to go for it and make Sub Pop a real record label. You know, combine their assets and then beg and borrow these. I don't know if they stole. That is stolen.
And then he was a fat man, but holy smokes. Can't spell crap without rap. Clockwork's M&M. Hank Jr. Or Hank Sr., excuse me. Thank you very much.